Did you know that there are major differences in the series Scott Pilgrim Takes Off compared to the movie Scott Pilgrim vs. the World? In Scott Pilgrim Takes Off, Scott dies after losing a battle with Matthew Patel, one of the first evil exes of Ramona, shifting the narrative focus to the rest of the cast and Ramona's investigation into Scott's fate. Meanwhile, the movie has Scott defeat Matthew Patel with relative ease, displaying his video game-inspired combat. There's also a significant character development. In Scott Pilgrim Takes Off, it expands on Ramona's character, giving her the opportunity to be more in-depth rather than just a love interest for Scott. Meanwhile, the movie focuses more on Scott's journey and growth as a person. Next, the evil exes. In Scott Pilgrim Takes Off, Gideon Graves is deposed from his leadership position on the League of Evil Exes by Matthew Patel, who takes control of the League. In the movie, however, Gideon is the main antagonist, and he controls the operation of the evil exes. In Scott Pilgrim Takes Off, time travel in a multiverse is introduced into the storyline, where future version of Scott battles himself and the exes. However, in the movie, this is not present.